Alright, so today is day 56 of the ball python eggs hatching. Well, not hatching, but incubating. This morning I actually decided to cut the eggs. I know that's not... I know some people are a little against that, but I just wanted to make sure my baby was okay. And this morning I found one of the heads poking out of the cut egg, so I'm going to check on them now. There are 4 eggs left. One egg went bad. It was actually a fertile egg, but the baby died inside the egg. And one of the eggs that I cut open this morning had a severely deformed baby in it. And that baby was dead. So a little sad, but the four perfectly good babies in here. I'm going to check them out. And there they are. Still in the egg. See this one. This one has his head pipped out. So it's pretty sweet. They're all formed up nicely. If you see that in there. But they should all be hatching out today. I'd say maybe by this afternoon or by tonight, they'll probably all be out of the egg. Especially this little guy. I don't want to mess with them too much. I just wanted to make an update video. Okay. I'll update it again when they when they all come out of the eggs. So get them back in the incubator. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.